Well, you can catch Louis on The X Factor tomorrow at 7:45. And on ITV2, it's off film, Bridget Jones's Diary.
I've had this like list of goals for a long time, like an actual handwritten list, and one of them is to perform on X Factor someday.
This year, I hope. Absolutely, Taylor. I mean, this girl has sold like 15 million albums in America.
Honestly,
she's
hot.
Well, if you know anybody over there, you could just...
I'll talk to them tomorrow.
Excellent.
Absolutely.
And this is our yearly visit. We have a yearly visit, don't we, me and you?
Yes.
It was last November, last time we saw each other. You've just done Italian X Factor, is that right?
Yeah, I was there in Italy and went to France, and now I'm here, and I'm very excited because I've learned a lot more about London this trip.
Oh, really? Have you been here longer?
Well, my driver has been teaching me a little bit about... Cockney rhyming slang.
Please don't call me a banker, Taylor.
Well, it's been awesome. I learned I learned this one. I'm gonna go apples and pears.
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs. Yeah.
Means I'm gonna go up the stairs.
And Ruby Murray. Do you know what a Ruby Murray is?
No, what's that?
I do.
A curry.
We'll
go down and have a Ruby Murray. Ruby Murray was a singer before you were even. I wasn't born either. Louis was. Louis was the manager. Listen, congratulations on the Grammys.
Thank you.
So well deserved. Four awards.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it. At no point in my life did I ever think there would be a morning where I got to wake up and think, I won four Grammys last night. It was such a wonderful experience, and I never expected that would happen.
It's just amazing. Congratulations.
Thank
but it's well deserved. Do you know what? She writes all the songs, really.
I know how big she is, Paul. She's a massive star in America. But you're coming to tour here soon, aren't you?
I am, actually. I'll be back in March, and I'm so excited because I'm playing a bunch of different places, and I'll get to see all my friends over here in the UK, so that's really exciting. And thank you, by the way. That was very sweet of you. Amazing!
Fraser and Grace are up there.
Unison, it was perfect.
Now this album, there's a lot of, you do a lot of confessions, don't you, when you write songs? Like, I'm always asking about boyfriends. Do you know why? Because you're she's the kind of woman I would have a fight in a pub over. Seriously.
Aww.
If somebody said something to you, get out of this. No, I
would. That's an awesome compliment.
Oh, is it?
Yeah,
I'd have a fight in a pub over. Anyone, Taylor, really? No, but I would. But you, in particular, I would. You know when you feel somebody, you think, I've got watch this girl, I've got to look after her. And there's a song on here, isn't it? There's a confession to a boyfriend, a former boyfriend.
Yeah, there's 14 tracks on there,
yeah.
So they're
Are they
basically
all confessions?
Yeah, that's all of them. They're all that.
They're 14 boyfriends. This is something you should be telling me, Taylor. I thought you were this shy, retiring little rose learning Cockney rhyming slang in the back of a cab. You'd be doing more in the back of a cab. I don't know, Taylor Swift. I'm worried about you. Last time I saw you, I had your hair in plaits. Now look at you.
There are repeat offenders on there, but they're not all about boys. They're all about the last 2 years of my life, which have been sort of eventful. There have been, like, you know, everything was intense. It was like intense joy or intense pain or intense curveballs, and I had a lot to write about. And one of the things I'm really excited about this record is that I wrote it without any co-writers.
Yeah, you're so clever. I mean, really. Oh, come on. Isn't she, Louis?
Absolutely.
Louis, I'll tell you.
Absolutely.
Tell you, you're going to sing for us later on in the show.
Oh, I'd love to.
Please, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's hear it for this. Just beauty here, they really are. Inside and out. Come on, Taylor Swift! Woo!